Hey, it's Dabs. Good to have you here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I just want to show you real quick how you can clone any website to Figma designs and then convert it to a WordPress theme. So this process would come in handy for UI designers because this may literally increase your workflow by 100%. So literally, you can just pick up any web design online as an inspiration for your design. You can literally just convert that same design to an actual WordPress theme. So I want to show you real quick how you can do that with Figma. So in case you're not familiar with Figma, you can just literally go to figma.com and create a free account on Figma. For the purpose of this example, I just want to use this website here, bricksbuilder.io. This is another fantastic page builder for WordPress that I would be looking into real soon. So this is a disclaimer. I'm not encouraging anybody to go out there and clone people's website. I'm only showing you what's possible. So this video is strictly for educational purpose alone. So now that we have an understanding, let's see how we can literally clone this to Figma designs real quick. So I'll copy this URL and then I can come to my Figma. I can just literally come to a new design. I can name this Bricks. For us to be able to successfully clone that website to Figma design, we'll need the help of a plugin. And if we come down here and we come to plugins, we'll be using a plugin called HTML to design. If you have not used that plugin before, you can just come to manage plugins and then you can search for HTML to design. But I have this plugin here, so I would open this up. It's a freemium plugin, so you have access to use it for free. I think you can use it for maybe for 15 conversions in a month or 10. I really can't remember. I have a pro account. The difference basically between the pro and the free is just that I can use it for an unlimited amount, and also I can get to customize my viewpoint or my breakpoint for the website I want to clone. So basically I can just click this and I'll paste the URL here. One thing we can play around with here is our viewpoint. So like I did told you earlier, so you can see that we have different breakpoints here. I just want to clone the web view alone. I don't want to clone the mobile view, but you can clone every of these viewpoints. This is the desktop, the laptop, the tab, the phablet, and the mobile view. You can switch between whether you want this light or dark, but I really don't pay attention to all of those. And then you have options here for auto layout, which is very, very important. And also create styles or use styles, which isn't really very much important right now. So I'll hit the close button and that's everything I want to do there. Just like I was saying to you earlier, the difference between the free and the paid is that I can come in here and type a custom viewpoint that I want this website to break. So that is a very cool feature. That is you deciding how responsive you want your website to look. So that's it. So the next thing we want to do here is just to hit the import button and then we allow this plugin do the magic for us. Alright, issues, they are missing font. That is okay, but if you click this, you see how you can install the missing font. But another one has been used, Inter has been used, which is okay for me. I will close this right now and then we have this website cloned here. Isn't this beautiful? As you can see, just within few seconds. For us to be able to see the actual page, I can just zoom this to fit. So you can see here, this is our website and this is cool. So this is the home page cloned here. So I might just come to page here and I would change this from page one. I'll call this home. And then let's add one more page right now. So let's come back here and let's come to Builder. This is a pretty long page, but let's still make do of this. Let's try to see what we can do. So let's copy this and let's come back to Figma and let's try to add a new page, and I can just call this Builder. That's it. So we'll use the same plugin again. So we'll come to plugins, come to HTML to design. And what I will do is to update this URL to the other page and also hit the import button and allow this page clone the other page too as well. Okay, all right, this is done as usual. There's a missing front and that's okay. And then we can close this as well. So let's come to zoom to fit. So let's see. So you can see we have cloned this page too as well. So I can zoom in a little more for me to be able to see this page. So isn't this amazing? This is beautiful. So now we have two pages cloned. Unfortunately, this is extremely long, but that's fine. I just bring that down here. Okay. So now this is good and done. So now the next thing we want to do is to see how we can convert this design. So in your case, you may want to edit, change some text. You can come here, click all the element, change text, change images, do whatever you want to customize your website. But I don't want to waste time. That's not what I want to do in this tutorial. I will leave everything as is. So what we need to do right now is for us to clone this to a WordPress theme. And there's a tool that we'll use to get that done. Now, here's the tool. This tool is called Figma to WordPress in 1 minute. So you can literally turn Figma landing page designs into live WordPress websites. So let's see how we can work with this. The good thing about this is that this tool right now is still in beta. So as you can see, work with Figma Hub beta. This is still in beta, so you can experiment with this. You can use this tool literally for free. As at the time I am filming this video, I don't know for how long it will take for it to be in beta or until it is officially launched. But let's experiment with this. So if you come and try now for free, Figma to WordPress conversion wizard, you can fill in details here, but I will just choose to skip. Here right now, you can see this is Figma to WordPress. So it will ask for your Figma design link and then you can convert. So you can see this is still in beta version 1.0. So they're still working on this. They're still improving it. So in case it's not working accurately, you can understand why that is. So the beta version might work for a lot of you. I have used it to clone a website. I still experimented with this a while ago and it did work. So I just thought I should show you that. So right now we can come to our Figma. For us to get our Figma designs, we can just literally come to share and make sure that this is not private. Anyone with the link can view this and then you can hit copy link. That's it. You can come back to Figma here. You can paste your link here and then hit the convert now. So now it will require you to either log in into your account or for you to register a free account. So in your own case, you might just need to register a free account. I created a free account here a while ago. So I would just want to log in into my account. So that's it. So we see that this AI tool is doing its magic. And then you can see that we have our home here. And then we'll select this as our home page. And we'll hit the convert button for this. And then we'll come back here. This is our home page and want to convert this. So two things we can do here. We can just download this as a WordPress theme, or we can make our own website. But let's download this as a WordPress theme. So right now we can see is in stage one, is preparing. This might take some few seconds or some few minutes depending. So we're going to give this time for this to finish up. So as you can see, our file is downloaded and that's it. So we can see our theme here. So you can see how literally super simple and easy it is for us to have a WordPress theme. So now let's see how we can install this on our WordPress. So now I have a WordPress website here. It's a default WordPress website. So let's come to the back end now. Let's come to appearance. Let's come to themes. So let's hit the add new theme. And let's upload a theme. And then let's come to our downloads. Let me just drag this into WordPress. And let's hit the install now. All right, so as you can see, our theme has been installed successfully. So now let's activate this theme. All right, theme here activated. So you can see the theme is called Figma app, and we can see the theme here, we can see the picture here. So let's come down to the front end and now let's refresh our page. Let's see. Voila! So this is our new WordPress website, cloned version of the Bricks builder. So if we scroll up here, so this is it, same thing here. So let's scroll down. Oh, some of the things are not perfect. So like this button here, and if we scroll, we can see. So you can see here that is not perfect. You can see all of these things. Some of the things here too are not perfect. So you can see everything. Some things are still upside down here and there. So it's not a perfect tool. So I believe that because it's still in beta, something that's still being tested. So you never can tell. The last time I used it, I got a pretty much decent result, but this is not perfect. Let me come back here. Let's come to all pages. And this is the other page here. So let's open this up and let's see. Okay, you can see this is still not perfect. So some alignment issues here and there, but at least it did a pretty decent job to clone our website. All right, so you can see we have something pretty much decent here. So that's it. Much work needs to be done in Figma to align our website correctly. By and large, it's a pretty much good job so far. So let's see updates made. I'll keep following this tool to see exactly the improvement that this site is making. So let's come to edit this page and let's see how we can make edits to that page. It has an unusual interface for edit, trust me, kind of weird, and it pretty much takes time for this to load up. This is what I realized when I have experimented with this. So you can still see here that there is so much to scroll down to, but this is still trying to load up all the elements so that we can make some necessary edits to this. Okay, so we have some text up here, and so you can see that we can't make little or no change right now inside WordPress to this. So this is just saying builder. Apparently, I want to believe that this is the title of the page, which should be builder. And if we keep scrolling down, you see designs, performance, and SEO. Perhaps these are the menu on the website. Alright, then build with confidence. So you can see that I really can't change the design, but I can make changes to the text. So I really don't know what this tool is up to with this, but I believe that they would make changes to this so that we can make more edits to this. So basically, we'll rely on edits in Figma. We try to make needed edits in Figma and then produce to WordPress. So for a tool still in beta, this is beta 1.0. It has a lot of potential. So we would, I'll keep my fingers crossed trying to check this. But so far, so good. This is not a bad one at all. This is good. That's it for this tutorial. You can experiment with this tool. Check out if this would work fine for you. If it does, let me know in the comment section. Also, ensure to check my cloning playlist. I've got lots and lots of awesome tutorials around cloning websites, even with Figma, using other tools, other plugins to convert to WordPress. So you have lots of options in my website cloning playlist. So do check the video description for that playlist. And that's it for this tutorial. I'll see you in another one. And until then, stay safe.